Just to follow up on that, it was announced earlier today that the rapper formerly known as Kanye West wants to buy the conservative social media platform Parler. And this comes after he was kicked off of Twitter and Instagram last week for his own set of anti-Semitic comments. Is the White House or the President concerned that should this sale go ahead and that Ye be allowed to buy this platform, that it would give him another venue for anti-Semitic comments, hateful comments, with no, no gatekeeper, no one to say that's wrong or anything like that?
So as you know, when it comes to these types of purchases or agreements, I can't speak to that. So that's not something, the actual, agreement or interaction, I can't speak to that. But what I can speak to is hateful rhetoric. What I can speak to is insulting rhetoric. What I can speak to is anti-Semitism, which is hateful, it is dangerous. We are going to continue to condemn that type of language because at the end of the day, it is disgusting. And there is no room, absolutely no room, no place in our political discourse to be having that type of really vile conversation or comments being made.